All right, the six corner drill. Now this time we're going to run 10 yards down. So we're going to go to the far corn, then come back 45 degrees, then hard 5 yards back into it. What you'll see typically is that because they're creating so much more momentum after running 10 yards, that first cut is tougher. They get real lazy leg coming around. And a lot of times they get to the last 5 yards, it's cruise control. They've got to get through the line. Understand, that's the line to punch through. That's to get across the goal line. So I've got to make sure we create power and drive those arms hard. Let's see where they're at.
Ready?
Hard punch. Go. Push. Ready. Hard drive. Right leg, hard push to finish it. Go. Nice job. Stay low. Use that right leg. Head up on the target. There you go. Stay low. In the block. Hard plant. Go. Right leg, finish it. Very good. Nice work coming through. Body control. Create power every single corner. Nice work.